Hello, peace, 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 love, and blessings. Let's see what's going on. An affirmation is, today I am focused. Today I will be productive and feel good about doing the hard work that needs to be done. So, let's see if I'm gonna get some shit done today. Yeah, the law of focus. And then we have, today I am focused. It states that whatever we focus on, then that's what we become better at. You can't stand for something if you chase after everything. Can't think two things at the same time. To be successful. Where we are most productive is when we focus on very small number of projects in which we can devote our time to. You can't have negative thoughts or do negative things and expect to grow spiritually. You must direct full attention on what it is that you desire. What do you want? Focusing on what do you want? What else do you have? Just letting it be whatever it is, and that's just what it's gonna be. Okay? And being happy, focused on being happy. Not being distracted. Yeah, but feeling good. Happy and feeling good. You could be replaying something over in your head. And if you're like trying to counteract that, just focus in on the positive thoughts, the things that make you happy. half healthy. Today my mind is clear, my body is healthy, and my soul is at peace. And I pray that you do have this type of energy all day, honey. Okay, let's see what's going on. The law of focus. The law of focus. Okay, in order to grow, you must focus. Detach from whatever these events are, whatever condition. Yeah, with this ending. Replaying events over in your head or outdated thinking. Detaching from it is over with. You could be detaching from someone and just like, well, just let it go. Okay. If you are personally taking yourself away from something, then just, you know, getting a pep talk possibly. All right, let's get one more on this. Feeling good. Feeling good, looking great. It's giving me a glow up. Having happy thoughts. Just let it be. Okay. Something, just let it get balanced out on its own, or just let it be so that things can get balanced out. Releasing yourself from it and finding balance. I really feel like somebody playing events over in their head, like being hard on yourself. But you just need to detach yourself from it. Bring yourself to a balance. But I'm getting more so your thoughts. Yeah, someone's in regret. Let's see what's going on. The law of focus, doing breathing work, focus. Someone leaving a karmic for good. And then we have no more evil existing on earth. Focus. What's going on here? Someone regrets being powerless and they're leaving the karmic for good, focused on growing. A water sign. This could be someone from their past and you telling them to just let it go. Leaving the karmic for good. I think you need to let it go. What's going on with this breathing and being happy, feeling good? If you're like waiting on something, I'm feeling like if there is a delay to happiness, then you need to do the breathing techniques. What's going on with replaying events over and cycles closing? Someone is in regret and meditation, like I said, doing breathing exercises. Thoughts of family fallouts, money disputes, or financial collapse. So don't think about the bad, what could happen, being happy energy. It's all based off of your beliefs.